exception.
I'm not talking about repeating at this point in time. We're just trying to, we still don't even have the entire roster, you know, for it yet. So as of right now, it's about identifying, you know, individually and as a unit where we can get better in attacking those head on. Like I said, as individual players, as coaches, as a scheme, right now you're in that evaluation mode and in the corrective mode. Once we figure out who we have on the roster after the draft, then you're trying to figure out, you know, it's an evaluation, who's the best 53, who are the best 11 for a unit. So we're early in that too early in that stage to be talking about repeating.